Good evening, YouTube. I was just curious. Why I got radio frequencies coming from what seemed to be the phone pole or a neighbor's house. Crazy. And then you come back to my house. Oh, the lights is lit. Then when you get right over top of one of my TVs, lit up, goes out. But nobody's, nobody's using radio waves or EMF or anything like that. Seems like somebody's trying to cook my brain and shit, give me cancer or something. I go over here to my neighbor's yard that passed away. No one's supposed to be living in her house. And it should light up in a second. There we go. I knew it would. This is like war crimes and shit. Look, I just got near the door we lit up. I'm gonna try something. Got no jewelry on. must be turned off right now. But, and I was wondering why I'd be getting headaches and shit all the time. Always feeling hot to myself. Everybody will say, oh no, you're alright. I guess nobody understands that the damage is irreversible. I mean, it was lighting up on me earlier. So I'm not sure why the human body would be giving off some kind of frequency. But, I guess they're trying to give me some cancer or some shit. This is old, old, old. It's going on a year that I noticed some funny business. But it was just recently that I got the meter. So for UTIs or targets, go and get yourself one. And turn all the power off and sweep your area, point it in different directions where you think someone is using something against you. I'm assuming that's what those black boxes on the poles are with the little antennas. That's probably some military weaponry type shit. Pardon my language, Lord. Looks like something from Call of Duty. And it ain't on every pole, but really close to it. Read your Bible, stay in the light. The Lord will take care of his people. And for those who commit these crimes against people, there's a special place for them. You already know where it is. God bless. Have a good night.